The Global X Battery and Lithium ETF invests in the full lithium cycle, from mining and refining the metal, through battery production, and provides an excellent platform for investing in the global lithium-ion battery trend. The largest holding of the fund with an 18.9% fund share is in Albemarle Corporation. Albemarle is a global specialty chemicals company with leading positions in lithium, bromine, and refining catalysts, and is listed on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker ALB. According to the company's latest earnings announcement of their first quarter of 2019, Albemarle broke ground on the Kemerton lithium hydroxide conversion plant in Western Australia, with commissioning expected to start in stages during the course of 2021. The second largest holding is SQM with a 9.85% fund share. SQM produces specialty plant nutrients, iodine derivatives, lithium and its derivatives, potassium chloride, potassium sulfate, and certain industrial chemicals. Its segments include specialty plant nutrients, industrial chemicals, iodine and derivatives, lithium and derivatives, potassium, and other products and services. Specialty plant nutrients are fertilizers that enable farmers to improve yields and the quality of certain crops. SQM is listed on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker SQM. The Korean chemical company LG Chem, based in Seoul, is third on the list with a fund share of 6.92%. LG Chem is one of the global leaders in the manufacturing of lithium-ion batteries for the automotive industry, energy storage systems, and mobile applications. LG Chem is listed on the Korea Exchange, KRX, under the ticker LG. BYD is fourth on the list with 6.36% of the fund share. BYD is a Chinese manufacturer of automobiles, battery-powered bicycles, buses, forklifts, rechargeable batteries, and trucks, with its corporate headquarters located in Shenzhen, China. It has two major subsidiaries, BYD Automobile and BYD Electronic, and was founded in February 1995. BYD has grown to become a major manufacturer of automobiles, battery-powered bicycles, buses, trucks, forklifts, rechargeable batteries, most notably mobile phone batteries. BYD is traded on the Hong Kong Stock Exchange under the ticker BYD Company 01211, as well as on the Shenzhen Stock Exchange BYD 002594. 5.98% of the Global X Lithium and Battery Technology ETF funds are invested in Samsung SDI. Samsung SDI manufactures and sells batteries worldwide. The company operates through three segments: chemicals, electronic materials, and energy and other. It offers small-sized lithium-ion batteries used in laptops, tablets, mobile phones, wearable devices, power banks, power tools, garden tools, vacuum cleaners, e-bikes, e-scooters, and ignition products, energy storage systems used in base transceiver stations, as well as in residential, utility, commercial, and UPS applications, and automotive batteries. The company also offers electronic materials, including semiconductor products, such as spin-on hard masks, spin-on dielectrics, and epoxy molding compounds. Samsung SDI is listed on the Korea Stock Exchange 006400. Simplow Technology is sixth on the list with a share of 5.91% of the fund. Simplow Technology develops, produces, and sells battery packs worldwide. The company's products include power tool batteries, electric vehicle battery modules, high voltage energy storage systems, solar energy storage batteries, UPS battery backup, electric vehicle batteries, energy storage device battery modules, smartphone, tablet, and laptop battery modules, power banks, wearable devices, BT speaker, cleaning robot, and vacuum cleaner lithium-ion battery modules. It also provides machine parts, such as plastic moldings and automation equipment, lab testing services, as well as power equipment, industrial robot controllers, machine arms, and industrial cameras. The company offers its products for household appliances, accessories, and mobile devices. Simplo Technology was founded in 1992 and is headquartered in Hsinchuuk, Taiwan. Simplo Technology is listed on the Taipei Stock Exchange 6121. GSU Asset Corp is next on the list with a 5.89% fund share. GSU Asset Corp is a holding company, which engages in the manufacture and supply of batteries, power supply systems, lighting equipment, and other specialty electrical equipment. It operates through the following segments: domestic automotive batteries, domestic industrial batteries and power supplies, overseas operations, automotive lithium-ion batteries, and other. It operates through the following segments: domestic automotive batteries, domestic industrial batteries and power supplies, overseas operations, automotive lithium-ion batteries, and other. The domestic automotive batteries segment produces and sells lead-acid batteries for automotive. The domestic industrial batteries and power supplies segment covers rectifiers, lead, alkali, and general batteries, and power supply systems. The overseas operations segment manufactures and markets batteries and power supply devices in the international market. The automotive lithium-ion batteries segment handles lithium-ion batteries for vehicles. The other segment includes environment-related equipment, mobile communication batteries, battery-related equipment, battery manufacturing equipment, and applications batteries. The company was founded on April 1, 2004 and is headquartered in Kyoto, Japan. GSU Asset Corp is listed on the Tokyo Stock Exchange 6674. Tesla Incorporated makes it onto the list at number 8 with a fund share of 5.51%. Tesla Incorporated designs, manufactures, and sells high-performance electric vehicles and electric vehicle powertrain components. The company owns its sales and service network and sells electric powertrain components to other automobile manufacturers. Tesla serves customers worldwide. Tesla trades on the Nasdaq exchange under the ticker TSLA. EnerSys takes position 9 on the list with a fund share of 5.34%. EnerSys is an American manufacturer of batteries for multiple applications such as motive power, reserve power, aerospace, and defense. EnerSys is traded on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker ENS. Panasonic Corp takes the 10th spot with a fund share of 5%. Panasonic Corporation, formerly known as Matsushita Electric Industrial, is a Japanese multinational electronics corporation headquartered in Kadoma, Osaka, Japan. Panasonic is listed on the Tokyo Stock Exchange 6752.